on social media. If you haven't yet, follow me on Instagram at @chawa_. And on Twitter at C_H_H_O_H_A_A. Or you can just search me up, you'll find me sometime. So, I watched a couple ASMRs before this, and I thought I'd take some of the tips and tricks from the ASMR videos to make this an actual good ASMR and not just shit. So, so let's start off with some mouth noises, I guess. This feels weird. It makes me feel weak. And it makes me feel like I don't have any power. But whatever, let's go. I don't like this whatsoever. Let's try something else instead. Try something else. Okay, I have a Las Vegas rubber duck here. Now let's try making some noise. I'm not pressing very hard. Or if you just want to give me a like, go ahead. But if you do want me to do this again, leave a hit that like button down below. And if you don't, I'll never do this again. So if this is satisfying to you, hit that like button. Thank you. thank you guys for watching this. Like, honestly, I don't know who the fuck would click on this video, but let's fucking do it. Let's try talking and into the microphone. Do you know the way? That was really loud. I'm sorry, guys. I was talking to some of my classmates about this earlier, and they thought I was kind of annoying, so is anyone in there? Sorry, guys, let's go back to being serious here. If you're an ASMR person that just came across my channel, subscribe. I may not produce any more of this content, especially ASMR, because I don't like it. Hit the like button if you want to see it again. So, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button down below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button on desktop and on mobile. And don't forget to hit the little notification bell to stay update with my uploads. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Share.